Hey guys, so I just wanted to give you a little bit of a quick update. So, as you all probably know, you've probably heard of the coronavirus, and I have some pretty bad news. I will likely not be able to film car washes for likely a couple months, because there has actually been a coronavirus case in my hometown of Calgary. And this really concerns me because there is a big possibility that there's going to be a pandemic and we're going to be completely quarantined. And I'm very concerned about this because I was totally really surprised when I heard that, and I was like, there's no way, this is not possible, because I did not think there was going to be a coronavirus case in Calgary. But yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know this because, of course, if there's a pandemic, we can't get out of our house, and there's absolutely no way I can film car washes. So I may have some spare videos to upload, but meanwhile, unfortunately, I cannot. I'm very sorry to share this news. I cannot do anything about it. But yeah, so if you don't see any car wash videos for a month or two, then you'll know why. Thanks, guys. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.